Hi everyone, today I am going to introduce how to pronounce かきくけこ. So the last time I introduced you how to pronounce I, U, E, O, and this time these are vowel sounds, I, U, E, O. When you combine these vowel sounds with consonant K,that becomes a mix of different sounds. For example, K plus A is ka. K plus A is ki. K plus u becomes ku. K plus e becomes ke. K plus o becomes ko. So, ka, ki, ku, ke, ko.That's how you pronounce these words. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.